First game review. Alright. I'm gonna keep it short and simple here. We dominated. It's that short and simple. We dominated. We played like we were supposed to. We underperformed in the end, but then again, we took all our starters out. But 40 45 24 your final from Blacksburg. After 10-7, we never let them get back within like 15. Like what? Yeah, I'm so confused right now. We finally get Virginia Tech football, and we pair up dominate. We look like the real deal. We're gonna go fight for an ACC championship, and we just plain out dominated. It was really interesting game overall. One sec, let me use my brand new camera angle. Let me use my brand new camera angle for a second here. All right, so we dominated. We just came in and we did not let them get anything on us. We just came in and we played our hearts out. Like, we did not let them faze us at all. Now, someone did get seriously injured in the game, so that sucks for the Wolfpack. The Wolfpack lost a really good player there, but do I care? No. We don't have to see them again. The Wolfpack are not that good of a team, but who cares? The Wolfpack suck. But anyway, yep, just here's a little post-game review for y'all. Good game, good win, Hokies, and see you next week, Blue Devils.